Hi guys, they say that two is company and three is a crowd. And this triangle here is crowded with three pieces of information because we're looking for one piece of information. That's the missing pronumeral. Here it is here, little c. The length across there, the distance is what we're looking for. So what are the three pieces of information that we do have? Well, first of all, we have the big B here, which is the angle 47 degrees. And opposite that is the length or distance, which is 5.8 kilometers. And up here, the other piece of information, the final piece, is 68 degrees, that's big capital C, opposite the little c pronumeral that we're looking for. We're gonna use the sine rule. We're gonna substitute into this formula, then we're going to cross multiply, and then we're gonna shoot through to the solution, which is little c, the pronumeral. So let's put the numbers into the formula here. So it's already been labeled here, this triangle. So we've got little b here, which is opposite big B right there. So let's start off with this part of the formula right here. Can you see that little b right there? Let's put that in there. So little b is 5.8 kilometers. So there it is there. We're substituting in there, yeah? So we have all over sine b, which is going to be sine capital B, and you can see what that is. Sine capital B up across there is 47 degrees. That goes there, which is right over here, yeah? And that equals little c over sine big C. Let's write down the little c right there, all over sine 68. That's the big C right there, the angle. Let's put that in there. Okay, there it is. Let's point it out one more time to ensure we are correct. So we got little b on big B, sine big B. There's a little b, opposite right there. Let me just draw a line so we can see it. There, and there's another line that goes across there. So double checking, 5.8 over sine 47 equals little c, there's a little c, opposite 68, sine 68 there. Let's cross multiply now so we can come up with it. So it's going to be c times sine 47 degrees, and that equals this way. We have times okay, there's our equation. We want to get C by itself, the pronumeral, so we can find the solution. So that's the guy we want by itself, and we want as the subject to this equation. So let's divide both sides by sine 47 so we can eliminate that there, right? So we divide by sine 47, divide by sine 47. So therefore this part here cancels. So I cancel that, because sine 47 divided by sine 47 is 1, as you already know. So then we're left with 5.8 times sine 68 on sine 47, and that's what C equals, right? C equals that. Okay, let's put that into the calculator directly. 5.8 times sine 68 divided by sine 47, then press equals. So RC equals, once we put it in, and the answer will be in kilometers, it's the length right across there. So I'm going to write it in. There's our little c. That equals
take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.